Today, the Department of Housing and Urban Development visited Bend. Northwest Regional Administrator Margaret Salazar was here to present an award. It went to the Central Oregon Intergovernmental Council. The $900,000 goes to combating youth homelessness as part of a larger federal program to fight the problem nationwide.
And if we can intervene early with young people, whether they're people who are living outside and living in a homeless situation, whether they're people with housing insecurity, or whether they're youth coming out of the foster system without stable housing, if we can engage those young people early on, we can prevent that inflow into greater numbers of homelessness.
The council is the only group in the Pacific Northwest to get funding from the program. They'll be meeting with local youth organizations for input about how to spend it.